Ferenc Varos against Djurgårdens at Puskás Stadion and week 18 of the OTP Bank Liga. Both sides with new head coaches. Hadi Lapinter leaving champions Djurgårdens to take over the reins of the Hungary national team from Sambor Egervári. Ferenc Horvat replacing him on the Djurgårdens bench. Ferenc Varos with Thomas Dolm at the helm now. He replaces Ricardo Moniz after a torrid run of form in the autumn. Andrić in space in the box. Besic coming across to block his path. Andrić gets in the cross though, blocked by Pavlović. Rudolf with the ball on the left. Comes inside. Rudolf with the shot, but not enough power in it to trouble Dibus. The 1-2. Völgi. Völgi sending the ball into the box for Streščić. Streščić can't direct his header on target, though a real chance goes a-begging for Djur. Great ball in by Völgi, a free header for the big Czech, who somehow contrives to miss the target. Direct play from Djur. Long ball forward. A mistake in the Ferencváros defence. Dudás. Dudás with the shot. Dibus making the save to get his side out of jail. Again the Ferencváros defence looking vulnerable. Dénes Dibus standing up well to deny Dudás.
Besic
finds Ugroj. Ugroj crossing the ball into the box. It's headed clear. I think it was leaked at. Ball now with Lotzko. Lotzko centres. The ball breaks for Jenner on the turn. The shot was always rising though. The first real chance for the hosts. Jenner unable to keep his effort down. Corner taken short. Ball with Lotzko. Lotzko flights it in for Pavlović, who rose well but couldn't supply the finish. Pavlović nicking in ahead of Liptak. Central enough for Kamenar though, had the ball been under the bar. Lotzko. Kamenar comes for it though. Clawed clear by the big Slovak. Ferencváros still have the ball though. The ball now with Leonardo. Leonardo with a shot which stings the palms of Kamenar. Solid goalkeeping, much better from Ferencváros. Launched forward long. Somalia with a knockdown for Buda. The shot blocked by Liptak, claims for handball. Leonardo out for the goal kick. Well, Somalia and Buda linking well. Ferencváros feel they should have had a penalty though. Well, that looks suspiciously like a hand. A controversial moment to say the least.
Hát ez nagyon kéznek tűnik. Lássuk még egyszer. Könyök.
Besic. Striding past two defenders with intent. Besic with the long range drive that fizzes past Kamenar's post.
Tomás Doll.
Djur on the attack. Dibus plucking the ball out of the air though. Jenner. Curling an inviting ball into Jenner. The box, but neither Buda or Somali able to get on the end of it. Völgi, Hamber stealing in at the back post and misses the target from point blank range. Somalia. Buda. The ball breaks for Somalia. It now falls for Leonardo. 1-0. His first goal since that bad injury sustained last May against Djur. Buda and Somalia proving a handful. Leonardo with the first time shot into the corner of the net. And Ferencváros have the lead. Long ball played over the top for Buda. Buda is in behind Svets. Buda going down. The whistle has gone. And Mikhail Svets is going to be sent off. Penalty to Ferencváros. Well, no doubt about the foul, albeit the original contact was clearly outside the box. Daniel Buda against Lubos Kamenar. Buda struck poorly and Kamenar gathers. Well, that could well have settled matters. Mevungu looking for the ball. Mevungu receiving the ball, the return pass to Rudolf. Rudolf into the middle, Varga stabs home. 87 minutes gone and the 10 men of Djur have equalised. Varga on hand when the ball came in from Rudolf. Völgi, no offside, Dibus. Besic. Long ball forward to Somalia. Somalia is quick, takes out two defenders, lays it square for Leonardo. Leonardo with a shot and Kamenar with a save.
Most
Corner comes in deep. Jumbeer up at the back post and Kaminar beats the effort out. Well, if Ferencváros player is on the ground, there seemed to be a tussle between Liptak and Pavlovic. Referee Shoyimoshi brandishing a yellow card to Pavlovic. His second of the game, he's off. And a straight red for Liptak. Well, let's see that again. Liptak catching Pavlovic, who certainly made the most of it. I'm not too sure why Pavlovic got a yellow there, though. The final whistle goes, a share of the spoils. Ferencváros 1, Győr 1.
Hogyha szándékos ütésnek minősített a játékvezető, akkor azt értem, hogy miért kapott Liptak pirosat. Itt a vége a mérkőzésnek, nincs a hosszabbításnak hosszabbítása. Kedves nézők, tehát az első idei fordulóban a Puskás Ferenc stadionban Ferencváros Győr 1-1.